And Van Dyke working with a rat is unacceptable. Ooh. Brought your sorry ass on down and dropped that whack ass crash thing with a snitch. You know, but ain't get on 9-4 on Queen Radio to help with the Black Lives Matter.
Facts.
But people say you can't uplift women at all. You can't uplift.
But them barbs is delusional.
And to have that Usher and Lisa Ray for no reason besides having their own opinion.
Facts. Oh, Kai, you got something else?
Trying to hide security. Them Chi-Town hoes will leave you leaking, thinking you're water pro, but you're just beating at the guts. When the people say, throw the towel in, Nick Van Dyke, because we are sick of you, girl. All you will ever be is a well-worn feature, ho. And we tired of hearing all them same-ass kitty-ass bars on top of them same old kitty-ass tracks. Go have some kitties and sit the fuck down.
With the kitties bars.
Open your mouth and it's on the record with a snitch-ass bitch that got tons of people locked up talking about your old tired-ass pussy.
Damn.
You should be glad, because Petty can't be around with cheering, no way. Refer to Usher going to the clinic, maybe it's the same shot you took your babies to, and that put that wire hanger up your ass, and now you're having a hard time bearing your own fruit.
I get him, Kai.
You know you're a stunt queen and a dick rider who hops on everybody's dick for tracks to ride them to the top.
Miss Remix Queen. Next.
Oh, after several fetus deleted situations and wound tools, we're on the curb, you're finally with child. When the people say, congrats, girl, if it's real, the baby will have his first slip and slide before he even walks, as he slips and slides right out of your silhouette.